Hi, in this video I will show you two projects in which I will change the Bosch batteries from nickel cadmium in lithium ion. After these tests, one of these projects is failed and the other one is good. This protection board detects a short circuit at the start of the drill motor and cannot be used for this purpose. This protection board is an upgraded version suitable for an electric drill with high power. One of the two nickel-cadmium batteries is broken, and I will change it to a lithium-ion battery. For this you have to follow these steps. We open the dead battery by removing the seal and with a T10 Torx we will unscrew the four screws. To successful starting the drill requires four 15C20C power batteries. Ordinary 18650 battery cannot start the drill. Do not use a mix of good battery and poor battery, please make sure each battery is the same in capacity and internal resistance. 2 good battery plus 1 poor battery used effect equals 3 poor battery use effect. I will use the LG HG2 model which has these specifications: discharge current, max 20 ampere and capacity, 3 ampere hour. The products I use can be found on my blog. See link in the description of this video. I'll show you what's in a lithium-ion battery from a no-name drill. It also has the protection module, and lithium-ion cells have a capacity of 1.3 ampere hour. When you wiring, please do it strictly according to the wiring diagram reaching at a voltage of 16.8 volts. Do not make short circuit. From the old battery, we keep the first battery, because it has the connection terminals for discharge and charging. This operation is obligatory for the Bosch charger to recognize the new battery on the lithium ion. Pay attention to respecting the polarity between the module and the connection terminals, negative to negative and positive to positive. In the test, I realized that this module is not good for the drill. To work, the drill requires easy engine start. At sudden start, the module perceives as a short circuit and enters the protection by cutting the power supply. After this test, I will try an enhanced version of protection board, suitable for electric drill with starting current below 80 amp and power below 130 watts. In the new module, I will use only 3 cells with a final voltage of 12.6 volts. We will follow the same steps as at the first module, when you wiring negative 0 volts, 4.2 volts, 8.4 volts, 12.6 volts positive. Please do it strictly according to the wiring diagram. The products I use can be found on my blog. See link in the description of this video. The same. From the old battery, we keep the first battery, because it has the connection terminals for discharge and charging. Pay attention to respecting the polarity between the module and the connection terminals, negative to negative and positive to positive. This operation is obligatory for the Bosch charger to recognize the new battery on the lithium ion. Now we will test it. As you can see, the drill motor runs both slowly and at the sudden start of the power button, both empty and in the load. Now we are going to test the original Bosch charger. How long the LED flickering this battery is charged. The protection module being responsible with overcharge protection at 4.2 volts per cell and over discharge protection at 3 volts per cell. The products which I use in this video you can find in my blog. See the link in the description of this video.